Hello everyone, today let's talk about don't be afraid. So, people will be afraid when they face some pressure, face some very difficult things. But it doesn't mean at that situation we need to be afraid. I mean, if you're afraid of something, it doesn't deal with the problem. For example, me, I kind of in a very tough situation right now, but so I told myself, don't be afraid. So I'm a vegetarian. But some of the people, they very love, they are my relatives, they very love me, but they don't support it. I mean, they not only they support me, but they even don't like me to do this. This comes to as a pressure for me. It is very, very severe. That is, the pressure is higher than study and work. The pressure caused to me. Especially at this time. So let me tell you, so yeah, I'm healthy, but my body still has some little problems, but not big, just a little thing. But they happened recently, and recently I faced both pressures for study and work. So your body doesn't feel very good, and you have high pressure from outside and from yourself. And again, you have pressures from relatives. All these things, when they come into one point, I'm really afraid. I'm afraid of I cannot control myself. But I still tell myself, I believe there is completely purified part in this world. I still believe the God love, the greatest love in this world. I believe there is light in this world. So when you think about this, you will feel that's enough for the life and no need to be afraid. Everything gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. Life gonna keep going. Don't be afraid. I hope everyone can enjoy their life, have friends, have relatives, have teachers, have their own time to do something, and have a healthy body. I really don't know how to let you relieve the fear from your inside part, but I try to have the good hope, be a good person. Not impair other people's benefit to benefit myself. So in the end, right now, to be a good person is my aim. Keep running.